Which one is it?
C.
No, no, no.
Nope, not gonna make it.
Oh well.
I don't think I have been to this wreck, maybe.
And this is where I bring my rhino onto my missions, not my other frames.
There's at least.
Yes, but how much did your mesa level up?
One level so far.
So much titanium. Quickly replenishing all of the stuff I used by just scanning things.
Checking if I had it myself.
Okay, I'm close to. I think I see the way down. It's. A geyser, it seems. That geyser is on fire! That geyser is on fire!
Yeah, no. That's how you get thermal power.
Well, at least I found silver. Yeah, there was like a little crevice going down the geyser.
I see
another sandstone thing over there that we need to get because sandstone is a bit rarer. Yes, silver. I need that. If I do that, I think I can now make the compass or something else that requires two silver. Anyway, that's life pot 12. I could probably also reach that one if, like you said, the rebrite lets me go even further down than the submarine can. I'm supposed to be close to the proposed gassy habitat, but I'm basically on top of the proposed gassy habitat. Problem is finding the way in. Any clues for that? Even besides the geyser.
You just have to find it. There should be a hole. Yes.
Even though the geyser seems to be the closest thing to.
I've got me.
Thank you.
try to get to sea.
Okay, okay, I get it, not this way. At least the Seamoth can take the pressure. Is it like a direct hole down, or is it through like a cave system or something?
It's kind of through a cave system, but not too far.
That doesn't really help much.
Oh.
I mean, this place has a lot of cave systems. Regardless, I need to go back to my base because liquid. On the right side, they can make the compass. I can make the advanced wiring kit, I suppose.
Rob, you just have to kill stuff.
My kit gun needs like 1000 XP for each max. Whatever.
I might as well make the advanced thingy. See if it unlocks anything by any chance. Oh well, I tried.
What could go wrong?
Just store it up or something. And once again, I'm full of titanium. Okay. I can probably store up the remaining 2 fire extinguishers I have.
Well, excuse me.
Okay. I guess I'm going back out and searching again.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It's like 419. There's the proposed habitat. Do you happen to know in which biome the entrance is? Oh, of course.
No.
closing on Charlie. Okay, this is an easy one.
So many cave systems. I'll grab some quartz while I'm here.
Shit. Okay, I'm good. Got it.
Oh, I'm at C? Where's B at? Following the marker and it said this is where B was.
Oh.
I'll be right there. I was walked right outside.
I know. Well, there went my carrier prime in an instant.
Okay, it's not this cave system.
Probably kill his Bursa.
Yeah, just turn around and oh, hey, Bursa.
Ow.
Okay, fuck this. You can have that one.
This way either. This place has caves everywhere. How am I supposed to know which one's the right one?
And job's done.
Especially when the marker disappears at a certain distance. That definitely doesn't help.
I want to go build my kid gun after this. I'm tired of it being weak. And I have a few weapons I need to claim because I've just maxed out everything. Sorry. Wow, that is rarer than the Alex.
Yes.
Turn your luck off. We're getting the really rare stuff, like the stupidly rare stuff. Just turn it off.
If I could disable my negative luck stat, I would have done it years ago.
Heading to Fortuna real quick.
Sure.
think it's in this creeper vine biome. Maybe. Oh, I found it. I found the glow shrooms.
On the base.
This music bothers me.
Alright, if you want to re-invite me. Yeah, because there's hardly ever music in the game.
Snake thing.
Yeah, snake thing scare.
Wait, I see the vase.
And I am now syncing my messages, or at least some of them. Nice.
Just need to find an entrance,
okay,
right?
Let me check up.
Yep.
You know, not getting killed in the process. That's part, kind of important too. Hey, I'm inside. And I see the big thing outside. That's one word for
it. Mean and scary.
Imagine a snake and a crab joined together. But more snake than crab. Well, like a crab face, but a snake body.
Exactly.
I'm sorry. What?
Water filtration machine.
Now you've just solved every water problem you'll ever have.
Need. Oh no, it just gives me the whole thing. Also, I think that was a multi-purpose room.
Yes.
Oh shit, I need to go back out quick. Where's my siglet? Where's my siglet? Where's my C mod? There it is.
Fine.
Oh, that was close.
I'm trying to do multiple things at once, bro.
That's fine.
You know, new phone trying to get it working properly.
Yeah, go ahead. Oh, no. I'm just, you know, modding at the same time, so it doesn't bother me one bit.
Alright.
How are search are you doing?
Close to, I'm about to get ready to go to work anyway.
That's
well,
also pretty useful.
Okay.
So time to scan all the things.
Yeah,
Well planted.
Well, we close at 8 tonight, so you know, it won't be as late as normal.
And maybe we can
get
your.
Yeah, that is definitely a nice thing to get.
Yes, that would be nice.
No, Ran. I don't think we can. We got covert lethality before we got the,
Neuroptics.
You know how rare covert lethality is? Yes!
Just my luck.
Your luck makes me physically ill sometimes.
Oh, just next time you want to go hunting for something that's basically impossible to get, just bring me along and don't tell me what we're here for.
Yes. Hey, you were looking for the common drop?
Yeah. Why are you bringing me for this? figured you might get two. Well, you're not wrong. 4 rounds later, we still haven't got it. Okay, we're good. But I thought we're just fuckers.
Okay, I got the 2 PDAs and some of the blueprints I need.
I'll see y'all later.
Specifically, some of them. I still need to try to figure out how to get magnetite in this place. Oh, yay.
I think it just spawns around.
So that means I need to be outside and searching.
I mean, once what it looks like,
that's
pretty
not the
easy
problem.
To find.
The problem is the snake things.
As long as you don't get near the mushrooms, it'll be fine.
Yeah, I guess I can try avoiding them. Oh, there's another facility over there. Or something like that.
There should be moon pool fragments around.
It's not a moon pool, it's just a foundation. Yeah, it's 2 pieces of foundation with a... with a supply crate in. I mean,
I'm just saying, look around for fragments.
I'm trying. No, stay away, stay away, stay away. Well, I found one piece of magnetite. Prepared. Yeah, sort of.
Do you know what it looks like? Should be. Get a hold of it.
In the sea mode. While in this area. Not nerve-wracking at all, right? And just in time. Oh.
Yeah, the
of course, find this
little
place to run out of
terrifying
power, god damn it. recharged. Yeah, I have basically been moving with the C-mode that used over the limit.
Well, there should be modification station fragments down there, and, you know, moonpool fragments, which will let you upgrade everything. Like, that'll be a big step into board.
Yeah, problem is actually finding them while avoiding the... snakes, especially since a lot of the good things appear to be right next to the mushrooms. Go figure, right?
You can actually get inside the mushrooms and get one of the empty mushrooms and get one of their eggs.
Because that's not risky at all.
Yeah, don't get near the.
Have you been near the top of the
mushroom yet?
Like.
Yeah, if you get near it, the top of the mushroom, you've got a special animation. You don't want to see it, it's terrifying.
Oh wait, that was quite a bit of full damage. The entrance. How do I even know if it's empty or not? Like the mushrooms. Not that it matters right now, I'm not gonna risk it.
You have to get really close to the top.
Yeah, how about
way above? You have to get right above it. Could get nearer with the Seamoth.
They can still
grab you out of the Seamoth.
Also, the Seamoth cannot get that far down. But yeah, I can't really spot any blueprints. There was the
should be near the base.
Stasis rifle blueprints near the base. I can afford one more look around. Thermal plant fragment. Okay, that's probably useful. And they were the two of them. Yeah, I kinda figured.
That's how you get thermal power.
That's the two fragments together, so yay progress. Shell chunk. Hey, another piece of magnetite. And more stasis rifle. Full papyrus. Okay, another plant to scan. Bush. Oh, hey, another PDA was missing apparently. And it's called pecking order. don't think it's safe to keep exploring this area. Maybe I'll find some in the other mushroom biomes.
It's not another mushroom biome, it's the same biome, it's just that large.
It's easier to explore if the Seamoth is closer to the entrance. No, I don't want